The South African cricket team fell out in the semi-finals in this year's Cricket World Cup, and here we take a look at South Africa's captain BAVUMA'S house. But before we resume, please take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics.